We stand in solidarity with Black Lives Matter and with the protests going on over the murder of George Floyd and countless other BIPOC people by police. I don't have anything smart to say about this, but there are some links to some resources down below. I hope you'll take the time to read them, reflect, and take action.